Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of radius 7.5 cm. So constructing a circle of radius 7.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the radius 7.5 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this is 7.5. So first we have to draw here the length 7.5 cm. Okay, so this is 7.5 cm. Now taking here a point, next taking the length 7.5 cm by using compass by this way, then putting the compass on the point here, and now we have to draw an arc by this way. So first we have to draw arc by this way, and this is represent a circle, and this is perfect picture. Now joining this one, and which is the radius of this circle. So now joining this and taking here the center of the circle is O and here A. So OA equal to 7.5 cm. So therefore radius OA, so radius OA equal to 7.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.